There have long been calls for elementary students to write in mathematics, but what types of writing have the potential to further elementary students' learning of mathematics? This presentation will share the types of and purposes for elementary mathematical writing task force recommendations. At its best, writing is learning. Representing this graphically and in the context of mathematics, we want all elementary students to increase their mathematical understanding. So what are the types of writing that can be leveraged to facilitate the learning of mathematics? The Elementary Mathematical Writing Task Force met in October 2015 to address this lack of clarity. The task force brought together a diverse group of university and school-based experts to ensure the group's recommendations attended to various stakeholder groups and student needs. Mathematical content knowledge was kept at the forefront of the task force members' discussions so that their recommendations would reflect types of and purposes for writing that can support students' mathematical reasoning. Two overarching goals for elementary mathematical writing were central to the task force's recommendations: for students to reason and to communicate. The Elementary Mathematical Writing Task Force recommends four types of mathematical writing. Exploratory writing, whose purpose is to engage students in personally making sense of a problem situation or one's own ideas. Informative explanatory writing, whose purpose is to engage students in writing to describe and to explain. Argumentative writing, whose purpose is to engage elementary students in constructing and critiquing mathematical arguments. And mathematically creative writing, whose purpose is to engage students in writing to document original ideas, problems, and/or solutions to convey fluency and flexibility in thinking and to elaborate on ideas. Several considerations guide the task force's recommendations. First and foremost, all elementary students should write mathematically. Additional considerations include writing develops across multiple continua, the audience influences students' mathematical writing, and mathematical writing may take multiple forms. The content should drive the type of writing, and from that the form and the audience should follow. All of these decisions should follow from ensuring that all elementary students are writing mathematically to reason and to communicate. To download the recommendations, please visit our website at mathwriting.education.ucon.edu. The work of the task force was supported by the National Science Foundation and in collaboration with the University of Connecticut and St. Joseph's University.